3-hour flight from Memphis to L.A. I was silently celebrating my first class upgrade, laughing at my jeans and my boots, beside those high-dollar shoes and Armani suits. When the gentleman next to me said the drinks up here are free, so if you'd like, the first one can be on me. He said, I'm headed back from business in New York and Rome. Tell me, son, where do you call home? I said, I'm from the front pew of a wooden white church, a courthouse clock that still don't work, where a man's word means everything, where moms and dads were high school flames, gave their children grandmother's maiden name. Yes, it may not sound like much, but it's where topic in this world we did not cover. He said, I headed out west when I was barely 19, just a kid chasing my dreams. And I said, I'm flying out here to pick up my big brother. He's been fighting the cancer they discovered, but he called last night and said, I think this is the end, so come take me home to my family and my friends, where the quarterback dates a homecoming queen, the truck's a Ford and the tractor's green, and amazing grace is what we sing, where there's a county fair every fall, and your friends are there no matter when you call. It may not sound like much, but it's where I'm from. And as we stood to claim the bags we checked, he said, I'll pray for your brother, and did I mention that Italian suits haven't always been my style. See, I was the quarterback of my high school team. We took state back in 63, and my wife, was she still my homecoming queen? 'Cause I'm from the front pew of a wooden white church, a courthouse clock that still don't work, where a man's word means everything, where moms and dads were high school flames, gave their children grandmother's maiden name. Yes, it may not sound like much, I said it may not sound like much, but it's where
called it prison when I was growing up, but these are my roots and this is what I love. 'Cause everybody knows me and I know them, and I believe that's the way we were supposed to live. I wouldn't trade one single day here in small town USA. Give me a Saturday night, my baby by my side, a little Hank Jr. and a six-pack of light, and say. Around here we break our backs just to earn a buck. We never get ahead, but we have enough. I watch people leave and then come right back. I never wanted any part of that. And I'm proud to say I love this place, good old small town USA. Give me a Saturday night, my baby by my side, David Allen Coe and a six pack of light, an old dirt road, and I'll be just fine. Give me a Sunday morning that's full of grace, a simple life and I'll be okay here in small town USA. Baby by my side, sweet home Alabama, and a six pack of light, an old dirt road, and I'll be just fine. Give me a Sunday morning that's full of grace, a simple life, and I'll be okay. Yeah, I'll be okay here in small town USA.